A heart that has been expanded by ideas cannot go back to its original dimension. This quote by Oliver Wendell Holmes succinctly describes a man who is always bothered by how to positively impact lives. He has in his DNA a milk of human kindness and benevolence disposition parallel to none. Dr. Godwin Maduka. Little wonder the atmosphere became charged with rousing reception upon his arrival at the Asaba Airport. During a visit to the Assistant Inspector General of Police Zone 13, Ugbo, Dr. Maduka expressed his willingness to partner the security agencies in the state to ensure adequate protection of lives and property of the citizens. The AIG Zone 13, Muhammad Dammalam, while advising the youths against any form of crimes, observed that the Nigerian police have been repositioned for effective policing in line with international best practices.
What have you seen? They want to put the security, they have to put the law and order, and you also have to put judiciary system in place. Yes.
The police is an institution. We need people like you.
Thank you.
Especially with the present concept of community policing.
Yes.
We have to partner with members of government to make sure that our society.
It became a carnival of some sort at the formal unveiling of the Dr. Godwin Maduka Foundation office in Awka, with more than 50 interest groups drawn from within Nigeria and in diaspora showing their solidarity.
God has blessed us by giving us Dr. Godwin Maduka, and we want to extend it to Anambra.
Seeing what you have been able to achieve as a single individual.
And I think the change is in this man.
We are behind him. We support him with all our mind, with all our effort.
If you have employment, you will have post-COVID issues lessened. Okay? I already said that we can't just start building hospitals during crisis.
Dr. Godwin Maduka, a native of Umuchukwu in Orumba South local government area of Anambra State, a renowned medical practitioner, hopes to bring his expertise in the field of medicine to bear in the development of Anambra State. In Awka, Daniel Okpai, NTA News.